Sorry I'm late. I'll try and explain how to practice and control the AK recoil after the change from the vehicle update on April 5th. So to start off, make sure you have a good sensitivity. I have an odd thing where I use a mouse driver called Pobohat's Mouse Acceleration. And one thing that I wanted to point out is that I have a higher vertical DPI compared to the horizontal DPI. And for me, that's helpful because most of the recoil for guns, they just go up, and somewhat to the left or the right. So being able to move less, just to move down, gives me more space to move left and right, I suppose. It is all just preference, though. So just don't copy your DPI, just go on a server and test out what works best for you. So the two methods of moving a mouse are with your arm like this, or with your wrist like I do. And arm users have a pretty low DPI, wrist users have a high DPI. One mistake that I suffered from is that I used a Razer Death Adder, and it's a mouse designed for an arm user. And I felt more constricted with this mouse because it's bigger. It works way better if you're an arm user. This mouse, though, it's a Logitech G303. It's a much smaller one, and I feel less constricted since I'm a wrist user. So that's probably something you'll want to keep in mind if you're concerned about your mouse affecting your performance. So a server that I go to warm up, and also where it learns how to control the AK, is UKN. It's got many different arenas. It's kind of like Combat Tag, but it's more realistic since it uses procedural generation instead of Baron. Although Combat Tag did release a server that does the same as well. So you can fight other people, or there's also an aimbot where you just shoot at bots. And there's a still target one, which is pretty helpful. So we'll just head over to the targets over here. Okay, so just at this long range area right here, where I practice doing a spray is at this square, and I just shoot at the middle target. So if you're just starting off and you're trying to like get good with the AK, what you should do is spray the first 10 shots, and I guess right here, I'll just start off here. You hit all your shots, you move back one or two. Then you go back again. And you just keep going, and eventually you're gonna get to a point where it gets harder for you and you're gonna miss some shots. So that's a good way to just get your grips with the first few shots of the AK recoil. I feel like that's a good method. What I use when I try to determine that I've warmed up enough is that I shoot right here, and once I get 10 shots in a single spray 3 times in a row, then I feel like I'm shooting well enough. Yeah, you're not gonna hit all your shots all the time, even if you're really good at it. So, that's pretty much it. I feel like this is a good area to practice your recoil. So some tips that I've come up with is that when you're shooting and aiming down, your eyes should be entirely focused on the target. This is a pretty common concept in real life as well. So let's say you're doing a sport, you're trying to catch a ball, your eyes should remain entirely focused on the ball and its movements. So when you're shooting, your eyes should always be on the target right there. It shouldn't really need to be anywhere else, aside from where you're trying to shoot at. So another good tip is to always aim for the center mass. One mistake I see some people do is that they aim for the head when they spray at long range, kind of like in CSGO. But the thing is, headshots aren't rewarding enough to compensate for the missed shots that would have hit the stomach, especially considering that there's aim cone. You should only really aim for the head at close range, or if you're shooting at a still target. One thing that definitely helps with the aim cone is the laser sight. It reduces sway, which is fairly helpful, although you won't really notice it unless you're using a bolt, to be honest. But it reduces your aim cone slightly, and anything to reduce aim cone is good, so you might as well use it if you have the chance. So one last thing to consider is don't be afraid to miss shots, because you're human, you're going to miss. Just keep spraying until your target's dead or you need to heal. Even professionals miss shots. Don't feel bad about it. Just keep trying, and don't feel bad if you whiff a lot. So hopefully this video does help. I know it's going to be pretty important to some people since CAK is pretty much the most powerful gun in the game at the moment. So you're really going to be punishing yourself if you don't take the time to learn how to use it. So hopefully this video does help. I could maybe make a few more videos on how to practice your aim if people feel like they need it. So have fun.